Created a grooming item that now has us pet lovers in love. Jennifer is joining us, and most importantly, so is the beautiful, sweet, darling Nikki, who I have lost my heart to. Hi, sweet girl.
Yes, you're so
wonderful. So the last time that Nikki was here, and also, of course, Jennifer. I mean, I know the humans are here. It's all about Nikki. The last time Jennifer was with us, the Sleeky set of two de-shedding pet grooming tools sold out completely. And this is why. It was such a big hit. We had to order more back in stock. And you know, we're pet lovers. Obviously, you've devoted your whole life to pets. Everybody knows my Kiki, and she sheds a lot, but especially this time of year. So you get two of these for a low sale price of $25.28. And that price is actually going up, Jennifer, at the end of the day.
Yes.
So this is kind of, and this is your only presentation from now to the end of the day. So guys, this is it. Beautifully made, beautifully patented, as you can see, by this incredible woman and her love of animals. And then, because it is our countdown to Black Friday weekend, we have six easy payments of $4.21. You get two, and Jennifer's going to tell you why. But if you have this and you want to call us, especially if you're a cat lover, because I hear the cat community, I was reading some of the reviews, and I was thinking about my Kiki, as Keekster as I call her, and one person said, I got so much hair off my cat. I almost had another cat. I couldn't believe. And of course, they get the hairballs in their tummy, so we want to be able to help them.
Absolutely. And you know, the nice thing about this, too, is that cats love this thing.
They do. They're enraptured.
It's almost like a cat's own tongue.
Yeah.
That's how it feels to them. And I don't know if you've seen cats groom themselves. Do you want to go ahead and try that?
Yes. Oh, I do. I love when she grooms me, too. So is there any, like, right or wrong way to do this?
No. Just going to go in the direction of the hair.
Okay.
And you want to apply enough pressure so you can see the hair rising to the surface.
Now I'm using this for the very first time.
Mm-hmm.
I've never used it before. And look at all we just got off of the beautiful Nikki. So you created this.
Yes.
Tell me why this is different and how this is different than anything else in the market.
This is a patented tool. It's comprised of little teeny tiny teeth, and they're configured in a wave pattern. And the teeth graduate in size. It's really hard to see. But it grabs by the tips of the hair, so it makes it very comfortable for the animal. Unlike some other grooming tools that kind of rake into the coat, maybe tug the skin, this does not tug the skin.
Now, I mean, she's in love. She's so happy. She's so secure. I was looking at the video that was running on QVC.com, and the kitty cats were literally enraptured. Like, they had that look, like when I've been rubbing Kiki under her chin, and they're purring so loud. And so, with all of your experience and developed, there they are. Look at this kitty cat. It's just like, oh, yeah, mama. Thank you so much. Oh, look at that one. Yes, mommy, I love this. You also can use this on your furniture. Tell us why. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, my gosh. Let me see that one.
Sure.
See, I like this medium size for the furniture. I use a small one. I put in my glove box, actually, because I travel with my dogs.
Mm-hmm.
They go with me everywhere.
Right.
But the nice thing about this is if you have to use it inside, thinking that, you know, winter time's coming up, we're going to have a lot of our animals indoors, which is going to be a lot of hair in the house.
Mm-hmm.
So sometimes I almost like to do this on the carpet because it makes it easier to clean up. So you can just scrape it up into a nice little pile.
Oh, my goodness.
And this is great on pet bedding, too.
Right, on pet bedding, mm-hmm. on carpeting, on upholstery. You can get the hair off not just the dog or the cat, but you can also get the hair off the rug and the upholstery. Keep in mind, this price goes up at the end of the day. It is the perfect stocking stuffer for a cat or a dog lover. I don't know about you, but Kiki has her own stocking, so I'm always looking for things to put in it.
It's perfect fit.
Right? And then I love the fact that you have something that makes your pet happy, makes you happy. And Jennifer and I were laughing before the show. Like, if somebody comes to your house that's not a pet lover and there's pet hair everywhere, they get a little weird. And I'm like, what's wrong? It's only a little kitty hair. We have these red chairs that Kiki sits on. So I could, look at this face. But if you're not a pet person, you don't want to see that pet hair. Exactly my point.
Right, and we have the holidays.
Who is this baby?
This is Nikki.
Is there, is, is, Let me say hi to Nikki. Hi, Nikki.
Say hi to Nikki.
Hi, sweetheart.
Isn't she sweet?
Yeah,
she's 12 years old.
Brush.
Oh, yeah. She's 12. Yes. She's loving this, isn't she?
Oh, she loves it.
Yeah. Oh, my goodness. You know, this is amazing. And you and I presented this item before. Mm-hmm. This is extraordinary because what it's doing is it's grooming the animal and mm-hmm. soothing the animal at the same time as we're getting rid of that excess hair.
Right. Mm-hmm.
And this is so comfortable to her.
Right.
And she's loving this at the same time that you're getting rid of all. And look at what you've already taken
hair.
Off.
And honey, you know me. I am the proudest owner of a kitty cat in the whole wide world, my Kiki. But we know what happens to kitty cats when they get too much hair in their tummy.
That's not good for them. We've all heard
We all heard that sound. We know what's coming up. And so this is a chance for you to help your pet from a woman that has devoted her life to taking care of pets. And this tool, when it was on last time, was so popular we had to reorder it. We put it at a great low price of $25.28 only to the end of the day.
Isn't that amazing?
And then six easy payments of $4.21. So if you know a pet owner or you have a pet, you kind of have to get this. And it's revolutionary. It's different than any other hair glove or hair removing item out
there. This works also very well on short coats. We get that question a lot, whether it works on long coats, short coats. It doesn't work as a detangler. It's a de-shedder. Right.
May I ask, was all this in this one presentation?
Yes, David. We did not. No extra hair was brought.
Jane Tracy, let me hand this to you.
Okay. And here, bring it over.
Take that over there.
Okay, so
and
everybody.
That big pump right
here. Look at this.
It's like
This was like a 5-minute presentation.
And it's kind of blending into this baby's coat. Yeah, but look at that. That's crazy.
Yeah, this is it.
That's like a wig.
Look at that. That's it. Oh my gosh. Well, Nikki,
it's lovely to see you all. Bye, sweetheart.
Thanks, David, for staying.
Say bye, Nikki.
You guys are invited to Friday any single week. We are busy. We've sold well over 1,000. Remember, this is the perfect stocking stuffer, Hanukkah gift for the pet lover and kitty cat mommies and daddies like me. Mm-hmm. Get this for your kitty cat. She or he will love it. Thank you, Jennifer. It was great meeting you.
So nice to meet you.
And our countdown to Black Friday week continues with everything on 6 easy payments, just a couple exceptions here and there. And I always say dogs and cats not included with the easy pay.
All right, we're moving right along with another great item. This one is called MySpace. In fact, the premier